Hey guys, in this video I will show you how you can turn on or turn off input based matchmaking in XDefiant. So if you are MNK and you want to play only with MNK opponents, you don't want to get aim assist opponents or vice versa, you can easily do that on XDefiant. So what you need to do here is you just need to load up your game, go to settings, then on settings you need to go to matchmaking and account, and here you'll have two options. So first one is crossplay, allow matchmaking with other gaming platforms, disabling could increase matchmaking times and server latency. So if for example you are on PC and you don't want to play with PS4 players or Xbox players, you can turn that off. And also there is input-based matchmaking. So you can see here it says restrict matchmaking to players using the same input type. Crossplay must be enabled as well. So what you need to do here, if you want to just go with the input-based matchmaking, turn this option off on, or if you want to turn off, just turn off. Yeah, that's pretty much it.